does have a couple of more reserves to use when he feels like it. Toshiaki might. Here's Brady. Still Shannon Brady. Shannon Brady, and it was a hurry finish in the end.
He hits a poor one in the end. Probably run out of puff. Glides past the first two challenges. Get a bit lucky going through two, then glides past Kaoli. And then a rather tame finish, unfortunately. Terrific run from Brady. That one, he just needs to keep it low. That was the key.